Congratulations, girls, on your win today. Give us your thoughts on your match.
In the first 10-15 minutes it took us a while to get into the game, but maybe at half time we reshuffled things about and we played to our strengths, which obviously got us back into the game and got us the 3 points.
What changed at half time?
We switched a few bodies, we changed a few people about, formation and a wee bit of team morale. We have the belief that we could come back and win that game, and that's exactly what we did.
What can you take away for today's game?
Same again as 2 weeks ago, come back with team fighting. This game again we come back from 2-0 down, 1-3-2, I think. The team just need to, the morale needs to keep going every week.
Cheers.